끓여먹는 떡볶이.
Actually, we are right now here in a very important place. This is the birthplace of red pepper tteokbokki. And this entire street is called 신당동 떡볶이 street. And it's basically a street full of tteokbokki places. And we are going to show you guys the right menu that you can have in 신당동 떡볶이 street. And we brought...
Introducing!
Come on in! Okay, it's not as dramatic as we thought it would be.
I'm Rebecca, I'm from Brazil, and I'm staying here in Korea.
You never ate tteokbokki before?
No.
No?
First time.
That's good.
First time trying. Okay, that's good.
I'm Savannah, and I'm American, and I study here. I've tried tteokbokki like... That was like 2 years ago.
Very new to tteokbokki. Are you guys excited?
I'm afraid.
Okay, she's afraid.
She's afraid.
Basically, all these tteokbokki places in the street have the same menu. There's like the seafood tteokbokki, which is this one over here. There's actually crab,
really?
Prawn, and squid.
Wow.
You both don't like seafood, so that's good. This is just regular tteokbokki.
Yeah, regular.
It's not being cooked right now.
신당동 signature.
This one is black bean paste tteokbokki. Or jajang tteokbokki. Very common variation.
Right.
Popular variation of tteokbokki in Korea, and that one is a super spicy one,
super spicy,
which we're all excited about.
I'm not pretty excited.
This is called jigseok tteokbokki.
Oh,
right, or instant tteokbokki. Here in 신당동, you just cook it yourself in a bowl.
Yeah, like a very hot this bowl. Burner.
Rebecca does not share dishes. This is a Korean thing. In Korean culture, we share dishes.
I'm pretty selfish, sorry.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah.
The original. Yeah.
Yeah.
Try the vanilla. Try the vanilla.
It's very chewy.
Chewy.
That tastes a little bit like pasta. It's a little bit spicy for me that I'm a person.
You're gonna die.
Yeah, you're gonna die with this.
Oh, it is really chewy. I totally forgot that it was. I can see where you see like a little spicy.
It's not spicy. It's not spicy.
Not spicy at all. Kind of sweet. Rebecca's from a seaside town, right?
Yeah. She lives by the sea for 20 years. We have really picky people. We picked the wrong people.
Oh, I should have just let her.
I was literally about to like.
Oh my god.
What's your reason for not eating some seafood?
It's like Nemo.
Nemo?
Yeah.
Finding Nemo?
Finding Nemo.
Oh, you feel sad?
Yes.
You feel sad? Cows are okay.
Oh, I love like hamburgers, bacon.
I really like it.
Oh.
You didn't like it?
I don't think she likes it.
Oh.
Oh.
Nemo. It does have the shrimp. I actually like this more.
I feel the sea.
Yeah, I feel the sea. Exactly.
And this one has black beans. Is it sweet or?
Kind of sweet. Oh.
You like it? You like it?
That was the biggest nod.
For Brazilians, black beans is very popular.
I was actually expecting like you guys to not like this.
Yeah, I was like, whoa, what is this?
It kind of looks weird. Okay, it tastes sweeter. It tastes a lot sweeter. There's no spiciness to it.
But as a Korean, I know what jjajangmyeon tastes like. It's pretty mild.
Yeah, it doesn't have a lot of jjajangmyeon.
Yeah, it's kind of just sweet.
Last but not least.
Uh-oh.
I'm excited.
It doesn't look that spicy to me, to be honest.
It kind of looks like red.
Smell it.
Oh, okay.
Rebecca's not very good with spicy food.
The literal name of it in Korean is heat fire.
Oh, you're doing good.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
It's really spicy.
Really?
Really?
So I'll see you guys later.
She's like,
it's
what?
It's too much.
It's
spicy.
Oh, it is.
It's good.
Okay.
Yeah.
If you're a man, you can take this.
Take more.
Take more?
Yeah,
you're a man. You're a man.
I'm feeling something.
No?
Not for me.
The spicy noodles that they sell on in convenience stores in Korea. This is like nothing compared to that.
Oh,
this is very easy.
Oh my god, I'm getting hot.
Literally when I did the ramen challenge, it hit me later and I like...
You died. Yeah, exactly.
That's what's happening to me right now.
No, this is nothing, man.
She's
okay. Oh my god, I'm sweating. I'm sweating.
There's actually a lot more spicy tteokbokki out there. I tried.
Oh, but still my tongue is like aching right now.
Now you just finished trying out these. Give like a brief ranking, a personal ranking of like what you would recommend to foreigners.
For me, first place is a black bean because it's not spicy at all and the taste is more familiar. First, second, don't eat this.
This is not even foreign.
First, second.
What? Did you say this was first?
Yeah.
Wow,
really?
She's a Frenchress. There you go. We looked at Shindangdong tteokbokki. Now we're gonna finish this. We have to. Look at all the food we
have.
Food
waste.
You can hold it and eat it like that.
So guys, come to Shindangdong Tteokbokki Street. It's a very famous tourist place and a local place. And there's a little bit of something for everybody. There's very many, many, many flavors of tteokbokki.